It's like in this deranged, wearing blender of a world, every day is an agonizing ordeal, like balancing a pot of scalding water on your head while people whip your legs and butt.
You never forget your senior prom.
You think I'm sick? Well, the only disease I've got is modern life. A schnuck-busting gauntlet of inefficiency and misery that's one long parade of letdowns, put-downs, trickle-downs, shut-outs, freeze-outs, sell-outs, numb-nuts, nick-and-puts, and nimrods. All making every day as much fun as waxing a flaming Pontiac with your tongue. Or even if you do luck into the possibility of some fleeting pleasure, like, say, if some nymphomaniac telephone operators with the muscle control of Romanian mat slappers agree to a little strip air hockey, it'll be over before it starts. Because some foul-lacking, fetter-reeking cab jockey slams his checker up your hatchback, and the cab is owned by some piñata spank. From a Santeria cult in Wakanda. Chicken bones at you and gives you a boil on your neck so big, all it needs is Michael Jordan's autograph to make it complete. And even with all this, I still drag my sorry butt off the ceiling every morning and stick my face in the reaping machine for one more day, knowing when it's time to flash the cosmic card key at those pearly gates, I won't be in the coffin anyway, because some underhanded undertaker sold my heart, pancreas, and other assorted good and plenty to the same Santeria cult. Is hanging on to sanity by the atoms on the tips of their fingernails while life dirty dances on their digits? And is it really any wonder that I stay deranged? Someone isn't saying you look great 30 hours a day. You say you want a nice guy, but you only give it up to the creeps. You get to stay home, not go to war, live longer, and have sex whenever you want. So remind me again, exactly what is there to complain about?
We'll be right back. great actual physical contact. Can you move?
Ray, come in, please.
I feel so funky. Spengler, I'm with Beckman. You got slime.
That's great, Ray. Save some for me. Get down here right away. I just went into a ballroom.
Okay, we'll be right there.
Hey guys, what's up? Me and the assistant are here to show you how to make Mountain Dew flavored slime. Can't wait. Here's what you need.
We'll be right back. Well, I'm born with the backflips of hypocrites. They speak of God, but you know it's all politics. The living dead like to use all their little tricks. They'll leave you homeless while they're